From News 8 WMTW TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. Investigators with the State Fire Marshal's Office are looking into the cause of an overnight fire that destroyed a mobile home in Gray. The fire broke out around 1 this morning on Mountain View Road. Fire officials say the man who lives there suffered some minor burns, but was able to get out of the home and run to a neighbor's for help. Crews had to use a tanker truck to fight the fire because there was no hydrant nearby. Investigators think the fire may have started near the furnace. Saco police release surveillance pictures of the woman they say robbed Dunkin' Donuts at gunpoint last night. Police say the woman went into the store on Portland Road just after 8 p.m., showed a black handgun and demanded some cash. No one was hurt. Police think she got away in a light-colored minivan. They tried to track her with canines, but so far there have been no arrests. Anyone with information is asked to contact Saco police. A math teacher at Gardner Area High School has been summoned after a canine drug sweep at the school last week. 44-year-old Tyson Greifsu faces a charge of sale and use of drug paraphernalia and unlawful possession of a scheduled drug. Police are not releasing any information about the kind of drug they say they found because they're waiting more testing. Investigators say 16-year-old boys are also facing drug-related charges from the school search. Will a third time be a charm for voters in Biddeford when it comes to approving a school budget? People there have been casting their ballots since 7 this morning on the more than $32 million school budget. Voters rejected the proposed budget twice before, including just last month. Polls close at 8 tonight. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. Megan Torgerson. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.